Efficiency and performance add significant values to a product. And also, a product is as good as its integrity and usability. Thus, we have prioritized the simplicity of input and customization while creating this plugin. You can start customizing WP Fluent Forms simply clicking on the Edit button on the Input field. It'll take you to the Input Customization where you'll get all the editing options. You also can customize directly from the Input Customization on the menu. Generally, WP Fluent Forms offers you the options of editing the label names, placements, placeholders, and a lot of other edit options. For example, if you are editing a name field, you can determine whether you want the first, middle, last name, or all of them. Or if you mark any field as required, an asterisk sign will be visible on it. Users can also define the error or help messages for the fields. If you are not satisfied with the field arrangements, you can reshuffle the input fields simply just dragging them up or down. You can duplicate or delete the fields by simply clicking on the Duplicate or Delete button. When you are done creating and editing, you must save the form. To keep the changes, click on the Save button from the top right corner. Now copy the shortcode and paste it on the web page you want your form to be published. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit that bell icon.